Observant.
Big word for something little. But can we say really observant?
Really observant.